0666.
Pick the OP one.
Oh, that went terrible.
This is something I do a little bit better at, where they don't just immediately respawn.
You know, respawn directly behind you, like, oh, hey, free kill! Hey!
Yeah. Hey, we got a rock lady.
Yeah.
Saris.
Oh, damn. Do I use Saris or do I use Grok? I'll
Saris
use Saris. Saris'
ult would be really... Her ult would be really good coupled with mine.
Oh, definitely. My ult, and then Inara's, and then yours. That would be some insane fucking stun.
All of them die.
Stun.
They get sucked into a ball and then punted by missiles.
Oh yeah, put the hat on. Put the hat on. It's great.
Awesome. Like they don't have a Grok. That's even
I'm
better.
Practically quivering with anticipation.
I think Kanesta is the only person that can actually get away from your ult.
Well, if they had a Grok on the enemy team, he has a gold card where it 100% nullifies the use of my ult if they're near his totem.
Oh, dang. They don't have that, so...
Yeah. Grok has that card, he can nullify my ult, Inara's ult, and...
Just about any debuff ult.
Any ult that stuns you, or... He completely nullifies all crowd control.
And so I came.
It's a little bit OP, but you know what? It's fucking great. Oops.
Yeah, I just have a gold card to get me into rockets.
Oh, you're using the one that right gives you now. 3 instead of 1.
Yep. It's really helpful. I'll pelt them with my minigun and get them almost dead. And just shoot them with the rockets so they can't run around the corner.
3, 2, 1.
You know what? I can see that working a lot. Cause, I don't know, I like to use the bigger shield one. Just cause, you know, I always run into the face of danger and don't turn away fast enough. I'm trying!
I need healing!
Watch your side.
Now that's out of the way, let's play for real, guys.
Oh, you're dead. Come on. I know you had to take your own ass. Holy shit! Okay, this is a lot of damage. Come on, we're the enemy team. Oh, I'm getting flame spoiled, man. Oh, thank God. Until they respawn.
I wipe.
Ow. Fucking die. Little bitch.
I pelted with a bunch of rockets.
Payload! Ready!
Oh, we took payload.
Damn it!
Just ow.
Like you're dead. That. I can't. No. It was on cooldown. That was not fun. Alright, let's try that again. Oh god, stay alive.
And how about you tell me that the damage is actually coming from the baby?
I was trying so hard to hit you, but you ran the opposite way of everywhere I went.
I don't care now. Goodbye, all of you.
guy coming up the butt. Alright, he did. Fuck you, Cassie, damn it.
All the DPS.
I saw all that fucking DPS. Shit.
There was a fireman who tried to block it, and then he died.
Off the window.
Yeah. The guy.
30 seconds.
Hey there, Fernando. I'm back.
Come on, Zen, don't die. You asshole!
Over the tank again.
Enemy double kill.
God damn it!
15 seconds remaining.
Yay!
9, 8, 7.
Ah, oh, damn!
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I got totally fucking anchored by something.
No!
Many credits.
Hey, Banana Man.
What?
If that Pip keeps hitting you with the slow, go ahead and buy Resilience.
Oh, no. It's... I don't notice debuffs. I just kinda shrug debuffs off. It's just he's the only guy that can do enough damage.
Capture point spawning in 15
seconds.
Oh,
I didn't know if he was, like, totally slowing you down where you're just trying to get an angle on him.
I know. Once I start shooting, I don't really move
much. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah, that's why with Ruckus I like to get nimble, just to move better.
Like I move, just I'm almost always holding on the trigger, so I'm already.
No, don't die. Yeah!
You survived
the chicken
form! Chicken don't wanna die!
Enemy killing
spree! Oh, damn it,
chicken
died.
I got a fucking
OBJ. Yeah, Cassie came up behind you and hit you with a knockback arrow.
It uses all, but it didn't really get him very far.
Help out that guy.
Because it's on his team to help him attack after his ult's used.
She won't peek if there's 200 rounds flying over there.
Oh god, they're coming in.
Ah! I'll pack it out.
Oh, fuck.
Do as much DPS as you were by yourself.
I was like right next to you and I tried to get away, but I was slowed way too hard.
The wound is
yeah.
Run onto that objective as fast as you can, dude.
Try an E double kill.
Damn it!
E double kill.
I like it.
Oh, that was bad.
Enemy triple
payload.
Yeah, Nara. Thank you for waiting.
There we go.
Time's ticking.
Yeah, but that Shaolin stole a couple of your kills during that. Maybe it'll still give you a play of the game, don't know. Aw, oh, come on. I don't like Dredge main base upset so much. damn it.
They are all back.
Ow. Enemy killing spree.
Than the morale boost.
Strike now. 30 seconds
remaining. Ow.
Oh, fuck. I got hit by spring. A lot of shit right there.
15 seconds remain.
You've got past!
Go, Dick!
10, 9, 8, 7,
I
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I will not die!
Oh no! Damn it, there goes
the team. There's Mando ult is going to stay alive. Yeah, he dropped all on that. Was nothing we were doing.
All right, let's see here. Let's
be careful.
Wrecker.
Enemies on the point.
Ooh. You know what? If only there was actually a voice line to say oof.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds. Four, three, two, one.
Probably the Zen way out there.
Ow, pain.
Go to the right. I can't heal you like that. I can only see like the center of the objective where I'm at.
Get over there and escort the dang payload.
Oh damn, enemies got 3 points already. Shit.
Keep yucking nades and shit.
Enemy double kill.
Time
sinking. Hit me again. Did you try to wait?
Enemy killing spree.
Sounds about right. Somebody embrace. I killed Cassie. 1 point.
That was probably my worst boss so far, but I got Fernando out of the
nuisance. Yeah, he's been quite the nuisance this game. No. I mean, I'm glad she's pushing forward, but she's pushing forward too hard.
Oh, hi, Fernando. I got that
30 seconds remaining.
Take it.
I will
just spend my credits.
My wounds won't hold me back.
On the bright side, we're 3-3, and he don't have his ult, and neither does Fernando.
Yep.
That's the best part about
Fernando
this.
Fernando's trying to do his ult.
Alright. Now let's hope that this goes in our favor. Hey,
capture
I did have enough
spawning
points.
In 15 seconds.
Yeah, it's all about who capped objective now, isn't it?
Yep.
5, 4, 3.
First one
two,
to cap gets a victory.
One.
Yep. So this tells me that Dredge is not gonna be letting off a point at all.
There's nothing wrong with the Punisher's already fucking dead.
Run!
Take it out of the way! I got fucking... I'm taking while I was taking. But they've used like all of their weapons.
The enemy killing spree!
And we still have...
Oh no 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 no! Damn it! I'm dead.
Enemy double kill.
Enemy behind us.
I took up their tank, but I died too.
That big problem for us right now is that goddamn Dredge.
Yeah, he just keeps yucking nades into objective.
Enemy double kill!
Ow, I'm fucking instantly died.
Enemy killing spree!
That was a lot of damage. Oh, she put focus in Inara is how she did it. Okay.
Enemy killing spree!
Right now, friends.
Come on, Inara, stay on point.
Oh, come
no.
on!
No! You weren't even on point, were you? There.
She was in there,
oh,
but she died and he capped as all. Yeah, she died as soon as I got
you
there.
You rock. You rock.
Well, what you call this play is actually going to play.
Just like that.
It's like whenever a Bastion gets played, everybody's like, God damn it. Because I just hit a button and looked at everybody.
That was such a long game, only to get 90,000 XP out of it. This is Animaniac Gaming. I want to say I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I hope you guys enjoy the videos if you're watching on YouTube. And don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, all of that jazz. Follow me back on Mixer, Animaniac Gaming, Twitch, Animaniac Gaming. Or if you even so, please go ahead and add me on Xbox, Anime Queen Otaku. All the links will be down in the description. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your day.